depending what they like, what they prefer. They will tell me right away if they look pink or if they, you know, like red. So that's, you know, that's automatic, the, you know, the answer.
So if it's more red, That's ridiculous.
Oh, that was her appointment?
Yeah.
That's the most ridiculous. It's just...
But it doesn't make a difference, you know, come on, you know. How much she charges for the nail?
$75.
Well, you know, I'm getting a service which costs a couple hundred dollars.
I know, that's what I said. You can't just tell people, please.
I know.
But you were overdoing my lips. He knew this was a 2-hour appointment. We told her when we booked her. She chose to make a nail appointment. And I went, you know, you're a model. You don't know. It can take a little. It is what it is.
I tell my, you know, like, I tell my models. This is commitment. If your appointment is at 2 o'clock, you need to commit to be here till 7.
You never know.
Or the whole day. Or even a whole day, because you are a model.
You know what, Angie, that's good. I think because this is our first time. We've done models like a little bit, but not like this many. So next time you can help them out. I think you're very good.
You're like, you know, you're basically, if you're committing to 2 o'clock appointment, you need to clear your schedule for the rest of the day. Because we don't know how, you know, exactly.
Beautiful. Look at the.
Angie, how do we get the lip colors if we don't have them in the kit? How do we order your lip colors? She got her lip